So as I said before, now at the beginning we did here clinical attachment for 2 weeks, and after we go back there, I face two cases: one family case with sickle cell, as they have a new case, their children diagnosed with sickle cell anemia. So we call all the family, we did for them investigation, and we give them complete counsel. Plus one case of myopia, and that case is a little bit complex, so I bring all my papers and research. I contact Ms. Christine, that one from European School, and I contact that doctor with us in Jaran Polyclinic for discussing more. We did 2 sessions, and remaining for us 1 to give her the result. I told her after this week, yani next week, inshallah.
Currently, you are in Bibi Ali Hospital or?
Jaran Polyclinic.
Jaran Polyclinic.
Polyclinic, yeah. Okay. They are coming as outpatient.
Right. So they start referring cases to you?
Nobody is referring, but the patients, they are coming to get a counseling. Mm-hmm. So when they would come there, they will tell them go to Amanat. Right. They will come to me and I will go.
We understand that because you didn't finish the course and you are not qualified.
Yes, still not.
But after that, you will get an official reference,
inshallah. Inshallah.
But good that you involve yourself into such things. Have you attended any grand rounds as we planned? You didn't?
No.
Okay. You better attend with the Bibi Ali Hospital.
Inshallah.
See when there is the grand round.
Inshallah.
Grand, yeah, you could one major round in one of the week days, I believe. So that would be a good chance for you, because all specialties will be around.
Inshallah.
Speech therapist, genetic system, okay?
In the last two months, I'm still in the CPOL clinic, in pediatric clinic, so I'm getting the chance to deal with the Down syndrome, still the cases in pediatric clinic. So in that time, I'm following the Down syndrome cases in the pediatric clinic. In the 2 weeks attachment, I got benefit from it in the oncology center and the rehabilitation. So still I am doing the same, and I feel more confident on it. I got the chance to meet Zayana once a week on Sunday. So I'm getting also benefit with her. When I'll be with her here, she's discussing the cases, and I will draw the family tree and any questions that I have, and I can ask her, and she answering my questions. So I'm get benefit of that. Still the ground round, discuss with me to be in Royal, inshallah, like, yeah. And still, maybe in the coming days.
Okay. So usually they do it on Tuesday. It starts with a meeting. It's very, very, very valuable chance. It starts at 7:30 in the main hall. Mm-hmm. Auditorium, and then they go to the wall. What you need to do, Bushra, is to arrange with Ziana and Saida. So we'll do the calling for you, so you can go directly to the team and attend with them.
Inshallah.
And I believe when you attended this oncology course, they were really, really happy about all of you. However,
yeah,
they gave me a few comments, inshallah. But did you get any your attachment certificate from oncology, Saida?
Yes, we got all of us. Oh. We got the. Yeah.
Because he's still alive.
Okay. So make sure that they go. This will be a good investment. Perfect.
For me, last 2 months, I did my clinical rotation or attachment here in oncology center, and also in special center for children with special needs.
Mm-hmm.
The one which I did in my area, that I mentioned before, the statistics for North Batina for Down syndrome baby was, there was some wrong. So I did it again for whole North Batina for last 10 years with cooperation with the DG office. I got around 126 children with Down syndrome. Around them, 10 they died at the early month of their egg. So because we are planning to open one clinic for Down syndrome and to contact all this family, so I sent for the DG their contact number and their address for all 126. I think also I did some cooperation with the Al-Wafa Center. They came one day to Suhar Hospital. I give them presentation about the importance of premarital checkup, also about the Down syndrome.
Yeah, presentation I sent to all of you. Did you use it?
No, still we are planning later, till we will be.
So you feel you are working at the right time?
Yeah.
To conduct the lecture. I think it's better to be as fast as you can. It's better. Because she's already in the field and She got an attachment on top of it, so maybe she will add something to us, yes.
I'm with fetal medicine clinic. I'm working with Dr. Moza currently. Of course, we are doing the amniocentesis, CVS. We are seeing the pregnant ladies with the high risk and with the inherited disease as well. So, alhamdulillah, يعني, it's a very nice chance and opportunity.
So, things are going well?
Alhamdulillah, so far.
طبعا البرزنتيشن كان فيري جود وسكورت ذا هايست نمبر اوف يعني اودينس اي لايك ذات ريلي بيكوز ا لوت اوف كومنتس كيم اوت يس
اتس كومنت اوكي السلام عليكم فور مي ويش از ات واز سمثينج ويش از نيو ان صلاله But it was really now, everybody knows there's counseling genetic available there and still under training. And they start to welcoming me, all of them now. And they are happy to be with them, especially Dr. Ahmed Al-Qiton, really. I was so happy that I'm introducing myself for everybody, even for the patients. Show them there is somebody there. But still I am under training. I cannot give the advice exactly, yeah. Then also, for me, this 2 months after the attachment to Royal Hospital, which has given me more chance to see different, and the counseling was already I saw on the life, and the patients, different cases, with the cancer genetic, whatever, we get so much benefit. And plus Al-Udhaiba Center, it was something which is new for me. We didn't have like this there exactly with everything. Then when I returned back, again, I go to pediatric OBD, pediatric ward, searching for the cases and touching with the doctors, meeting and everything. Plus, I make visiting to Al-Wafa. We have 3 Al-Wafa center, Taqa, Mirbat, and Salala. I visited them without letter. I didn't have a time to write letters and to wait for somebody to sign and wait a long time. I just introduced myself. They're welcoming me. I give them my number. I said, I'm here. I will be with you when the student, because this time students, they are not there. But they are welcoming me. They said, when the student come, we'll be attached with you. I said, yes, I'm ready to come wherever you want to be. I'm ready. I'm still training, but I want to see the cases who's around you, which is with the genetic problems. Then Dr. Saifuddin also, he helped me a lot, who is the counseling of hematology and oncology. He requests for me to do a role play with him about genetic case, cystic kidney, polycystic kidney. Then really I was the patient acting, but I understand the situation of the diagnosis. Then it was successful. He was so happy for that. The doctor who was do the counseling, that's great. I still continue. Thank you.
For me, it was the 2 weeks of clinical attachment. It was very beneficial يعني, for me, that I learned from it so much. After I returned back to my place, pediatric ward, because of the busy there, just I can take 1 hour from my break to see the cases in pediatric OBD, if there's any Down syndrome. But sometimes I cannot in that 1 hour get the, يعني, the cases. At that time, most of the cases is follow up يعني, for the cases who were admitted and discharged in the ward. I am trying to follow some case by myself, only speak to the mothers of if any child admitted with Down syndrome or any other cases. Otherwise, it is all the issues is the same.
So you feel an ambulance?
Yes.
So you feel that things are going well, inshallah. Somehow, yeah, it will improve. Because I contacted seniors and I met the head of the director of the hospital. On Sunday, we have director's meeting there.
Nothing, Rich.
He presented all the activities that done in every yani, public activities.
Nothing, Rich, for me. They are not yani. If I didn't go to them and speak for them, nobody will open the this issue about the genetic.
For me, after the 2 weeks clinical attachment, I return back to my ward, pediatric ward, and I'm still doing shift duty. But events, I joined the ground round in my wards.
They are weekly doing it, and I participate in the discussions with them. I faced so many cases of like sickle cell disease, thalassemia, and G6PD deficiencies, and I try to give counseling with the parents who is having child with G6PD. And Down syndromes, rarely it's coming to my world. The last 2 weeks, last 2 months, really they are coming.
You don't have, because I believe every hospital,
yeah. They kept one doctor for Down syndrome, but she's in OBD. Oncology, we don't have.
Yeah, because they are sick every
No oncology cases.
Hematology cases have hematology cases.
Yeah.
Down syndrome also have seen.
Down syndromes they are coming, but not that much.
But you are not looking for them in the clinic.
In the clinic, because I'm the ward. When they are coming in the ward, I'll be with them. But
so you have a chance to be in the clinic so far? No.
Till now, no.
Okay, we'll discuss inshallah.
Inshallah.
Tell us about your new things, Samia. Mm-hmm. You
have good news. What good news? After 2 weeks attachment, I start in Nizwa Hospital. I start going around pediatric wards, Kabu, and pediatric OBD. In pediatric, Sumayr. Nizwa Hospital. I start here for 2 weeks. I start with the Dr. Hamel Kimiani. He's a specialist in counseling. So we start many sessions there, counseling. I attend with him. So I learn much with the Dr. Hamid, and he give me assignment to do, like checklists and all. And we go around, we see many cases. Down syndrome, Stickler syndrome, and also Marfan syndrome.
Okay, so you are lucky that you have someone who is really taking care of you, right?
Yeah, doctor.
And I think there's a plan to move to Mizu Hospital,
I am there.
Now, already you are there?
Yeah.
In Mizu
Hospital? In Mizu Hospital.
Okay, so because you sent me a fax, I got the letter actually 2 days back.
That from DG, they want training plan here.
Oh, okay, for what? How this can help them? You are already in Mizu Hospital, so what they need more?
But not official, still.
Okay. Yeah. We tried to call him yesterday, actually. We failed to get the guy, so that's why we called you yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe we can sit
there. I gave her Dr. Amel number.
She couldn't find him.
Okay, they want plan for 1 year, so I told her not possible. Yeah.
Plan 1 year. This will end. This will end in almost 1 year. In January. Exams will come inshallah in December. And I hope inshallah you will come. Yeah, have a look at the graduation day inshallah in January. Okay. So yeah, 1 year. But what else you want?
They want planning all. Yeah, in each day. Written plan.
That's fine.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.